New for Solid Edge, value-based licensing. A flexible licensing option to help you with the challenges of a rapidly changing development environment. This approach allows you to discover new Solid Edge add-on products while increasing flexibility for you and your team. Let's have a look at how value-based licensing works, starting with the base application, Solid Edge Classic or Premium. Value-based licenses offer a fully flexible environment in which users can explore different functionalities. Companies acquire a set of tokens, which allow the running of a wide array of applications. Tokens are available in yearly subscription packs that make the add-on products available as a single shareable bundle. Tokens can be checked in and out to allow for maximum flexibility. Each add-on product consumes a defined number of tokens when in use. The total number of applications and which specific applications that can be checked out is limited by the number of tokens users have available. Value-based licensing is even more flexible when combining multiple users, each with their own desktop instead of tokens. Just imagine, a worker is confronted with a maximum token limit. By having a joint token pool, the limitation is automatically lifted as he or she is able to claim unused tokens from a colleague. In this context, it's also perfectly possible for users to use the same application simultaneously, as long as the token maximum isn't reached. Value-based licensing gives you the ability to manage costs, discover new applications, and easily scale your business. In many cases, the total investment is less than individual licenses, yet the flexibility dramatically increases, regardless of whether the modules are used daily or occasionally. Value-based licensing, new for Solid Edge, offers a truly flexible, cost-effective, simple-to-scale approach that reduces risk over time and encourages users to maximally explore new possibilities.